Welcome back to my channel, guys. It's time for episode 8 of Ningen Fushin. Almost killed someone, what the heck? The heck? What? Have to have this personal relationship together. It's kind of weird, to be honest. This is not a harem anime, though, right? I mean, it kind of feels like it, but not really. Oh, wow. That was a long intro, guys. I'm gonna skip this opening here. What? Wow. What? What, dude? Agreed. Oh, because she was singing to like no one. Dang. Greed took my heart. Okay. Not that funny, but okay. Ba, 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 da, da. Oh, seriously? Would not believe him, but what? He's tying her down to the place. Oh, what? Dang. Oh. Dang. Seriously? Oh, that was like. Oh wow. Oh wow. His fountain of money. Oh, wow. So we just focus on the money. Yep. What the Come on. Dang. You walk the dogs. Didn't seem to be like a idol fan, like the typical idol fan that you usually see. There we go. He can't believe what he just heard. Like, I'm that goddess. As Bart's. Comeback solo concert. I wasn't really a solo. She had two other people with her. What? That's right. Just being a creeper. Okay. Don't tell me. Oh, that's the end of the episode? They didn't even go like give a little cliffhanger for next episode. Oh well. Thank you guys so much for watching this. If you haven't done so by now, make sure you subscribe to my channel. I will see you guys next time. Like always, don't be strangers. See you guys.